It's time for the Commissioner's Corner, an exclusive weekly conversation about Indiana high school sports with the Commissioner of the IHSAA, Paul Neidig. Now for an up-to-the-minute report about what's happening in the constantly changing world of high school sports, here's Coach Bob Lovell with Commissioner Paul Neidig.
Welcome back, everyone, to our weekly conversation with the Commissioner of the IHSAA, Paul Neidig. We call it the Commissioner's Corner. And Commissioner, this sounds like what we talked about last week, but you might be as busy as a group of professionals can be this weekend. Volleyball regionals, football sectionals, cross-country regionals, boys and girls soccer semis, boys tennis individual. Anything else you can squeeze in there this weekend?
Well, you know, Coach, we're going to find a few things. I know that, and we're doing all this. And girls basketball practice started this week, and our winter sports are kicking off to get their season started.
Right.
So it's been a busy time in the office this past couple weeks, and we'll be for a few more weeks. But you know what? We're celebrating kids' success throughout the tournament series in their chosen sport, and we're thrilled to be able to do that work. And so we're excited, but stay tuned and come along with this ride with us for the next several weeks, because it's going to be a lot of fun.
Well, you're closer to it, obviously, than I am, but I get the sense that things are going well and that we are still amazed at the accomplishments of our young men and women and how good they really are in our state and what they do.
Yeah, I mean, and we talked about it before, Coach, but it's always worth celebrating, you know. It starts with, first of all, a tribute to the parents who give their kids an opportunity for success, but then we just have incredible coaches that are education-based, education-first, that make sure these student-athletes are getting it done in the classroom, and then we train them up on the field to play. You know, and because of the commitment of coaches that we have, we've got kids that are doing amazing things out there. I want to stop short of saying, you know, the measuring stick is not post-high school success as an athlete. The amazing things come in when these student-athletes continue to grow, develop skills, and carry those skills with them through the rest of their life, whatever they're doing, whether they're working in a bank or a doctor or a lawyer or a school teacher. You know, or a police officer. That is what the real success of this business is in the end.
I think another measure of it too, Paul, is the number of volunteer coaches you have around the state who want to give back to the sport and want to give back to the community. And yeah, they may have sons or daughters who participate, but a lot of people who played during their high school years, they love sports, they love being a part of it, and they want to contribute back in their community.
What you just said, it kind of reminds me of the old saying, Coach, it takes a village. You know, and it does take a village of people to run this education-based sport platform that we have, and volunteers are a huge part of that. You know, and that even goes back to the time when I was in school. There's always been people who just want to give back. They want to serve their school, their community, and the student-athletes, and they don't take a dime. But they still do it in the eye of the public, sometimes just with unfair criticism. But these people are still coming out trying to help family student athlete when they're together with them on the field of play.
In addition to what we already talked about, we have sectionals in football around the state, and I'm hopeful that you are guaranteeing good weather this weekend.
Well, we're working on it, Coach, but we're rolling right around the corner and into the fall, and we know the temperature's going to vary a little bit, but let's keep that rain away. That's the biggest thing for us. I don't mind being a little chilly, but I don't want to get wet, and I know our fans are like that also, but it's such a special time of year, and I've sat in rainstorms that almost raining so hard that it's raining sideways, and I'll look up, and both stands, the visiting team and the home team, are packed with fans that still want to come out and watch high school sports, and that's the dedication around Indiana and people who care about what these kids are doing.
He's the commissioner of the IHSAA. It's Paul Neidig. This is our weekly conversation about all things IHSAA related. Get out. You have plenty of opportunities, fans, to get out and watch the kids in your community participate. Tournaments, regular season, it's that time of year. Paul, it's been a fantastic time having you again. I look forward to doing it next week. Be safe out there on the highways, and thanks for taking your time.
Thanks, Coach, and we'll talk to you soon.
Thanks for listening to The Commissioner's Corner with IHSAA Commissioner Paul Neidig and Coach Bob Lovell. And thank you for your continued support of the high schools in your community.